はい、どうもこんにちは。This is これはですね、2010年の RAV4 ですね。RAV4 V6 RAV4 スポーツですね。This is 2010 トヨタ RAV4 V6 エンジン。Sport. So this one I'm gonna install the new headlamp. It has become yellowish. So finally change. So this one become yellowish. So new one is coming. Okay, parts coming. So.This is a new one. I'm gonna install this. How different? Brand new is so much different because this is 10 years old. So look at this, how different. Like this different. Clear, different. So much different. Night time.Low beam, high beam headlight is become darker. So recommendation to change for safety. Okay. Installation start. Ready, go. Okay, first of all, take this, remove this one. Or this. So we remove clip this one. This one, this screw, this clip, okay, this one, clip, this one kind of clip, second kind of clip, this one piece, center clip, and this is screw, two piece.Screws here and here. So remove this. Okay, this one. Remove. Okay. Okay. And the next remove from the bumper cover. One clip here. Remove this one. Yes. And here.You see this screw there, one screw, and this one, and this. This side, the other side, passenger side, so make this pry out.And screw reach to this way, and even the 10 millimeter dust screw there, dust screw. Okay, and well, remove this clip and screw, and just pull out for front. Just pull forward for the bumper, make dust space.And the screw is here, side here, and the top side, two piece, and underside here. That's it. So remove out. Okay. Once here.10 millimeter screw. Okay, this is side, both sides. Screw like this. Side. Total 4 piece.And other top side here and on the side. this top side. And one more under side here. And we're using magnet. Use magnet this component. Just push out. This. Okay. That is from here. You can see that's the things. So we'll go down and out. Also remove this sub member, this one sub plane member, top side, remove this screw. So, and remove away, easy access, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now easy to out. Ready to move. So just give me the headlight, low beam, high beam, side connector, and the side lamp all removed. And switch to that. Okay. Okay, also change the new, same time, change new valve. High beam is 9005, low beam 9006, put new one boss, and also this side marker, put new one. Okay, this is, let's see. Okay, this is a 7443 number, two way. All ones like this, two way valve. Okay. Okay. So this. Okay, so both sides same like this maneuver, but the same procedure. Okay. Google for site. Already installed, looks like a new car. Amazing difference. Headlights on. Before looks good. Okay, looks good. Lights on. Door being on.